be honest with you, how I prepare for my ISP meeting is I always contact my SSA, then I sit down with her like the day before or like a half hour before my ISP meeting, and I re-go over my ISP, what my goals are, and what I want to see in myself in the next year. The reason why I like to be prepared ahead of time for my ISP meeting is because I want to know what I am walking into and also being prepared what to say, so they know exactly what I want, so I can get what I want.